Hello. I know that there's a lot of things going on in the world right now, but I just want to relax you. Is that okay? I have missed you. I hope you're doing well because everything is gonna be okay. Okay. So, I wanted to do something a little special for you because you are my special friend. So I thought I would wrap you in bubble wrap. Bubble wrap will protect you with its extra bubbly, fluffiness. I just want to make sure that you're getting extra hugs from our lovely bubble wrap here. You can listen to the sounds. That will also help relax you. I think needs a hug from some bubble wrap. It has all these little protective layers of bubbles. Press up against your skin. Provide some extra warmth. You mean so much to me that have to love you with my bubble wrap. You know, it may sound a little bit weird, but to me, it's totally normal. I like to lay on layers of bubble wrap. And take long naps on it. sometimes when I'm feeling extra stressed, you can get a little needle and pop the little bubbles. It's kind of like fidget spinner. I don't know, something about the bubbles kind of compel you to want to pop them. But I'm not going to do that right now. Because this is meant for you. So. Put the bubble wrap up against you, okay? So you can feel how soft it is. Me wrap and the bubbles, so you're nice and safe in your own little bubble. But it's multiple bubbles. Wrapping you up in a nice warm blanket of nice, friendly coziness. It's safe.
So you're feeling a bit under the weather, so to speak, right? Okay. Well, I usually don't do home calls, but this is a, well, it's a special occasion. And since I know you and I know that you have had some health issues, I thought I'll come around and check you out, okay? Okay. So how long have you been feeling sick? 4 days. Why didn't you call sooner? Okay. Yeah, I understand. So, have you been in contact with a lot of people lately? You haven't? That's good. That's perfect. So. Yeah, you look a little bit red. Blemished. Okay. I haven't heard about anyone in the vicinity who has had the virus. It's thankfully been staying out of this place. Which of course is good. Now let's see here. Gotta put on some plastic gloves. Oh no, I took my car. You know, it's good to exercise and stuff like that, but there are a lot of people out, so I simply took my car because it feels safer. So can you give me a little bit more information about how you feel? Open your mouth. Keep that under your tongue for a little bit while I do everything. Fever to talk about. At least not anything that's concerning, which is good since you said you have been sick for a couple of days. Do you know if you had any fever? You think so the first day? Okay. Well, you don't have to okay. Let me just listen to your heart for a little bit. Take a deep breath and relax. Relax. Nothing to be afraid of. Okay. Now, can you sit up? Okay. Take a deep breath and I'm going to listen to your lungs. Can you cough for me? And again. And a deep, deep breath. Just relax. Okay. I am gonna take a swab test to be certain. So if you see here, I have one of these with me. So if you open your mouth, it's going to dot 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 on your tongue. back in the bag. And finally, can I just look in your eyes a little bit, a little bit, a little bit there? Just a little bit, a little bit, a little bit. Well, I can almost with 100% safety say that you do not have the virus. What I think you have, my friend, is a regular cold, which of course should be treated too. But you do not have any signs of the COVID virus. You do not cough. Your throat, when I looked in it while I took the swab test, isn't red. You're just snotty. And you had a slight fever. And your heart sounds perfectly fine. You know, in times like this, we have to try and keep ourselves relaxed and not think that everything means death. Because it doesn't. This isn't the end of the world. This has happened a lot of times before, and we just need to relax and feel, think. Dad, think positive thoughts, you know? Yeah, you will be fine in just a couple of days. But that doesn't mean that you should run out and have a party with a lot of people. Nope. You stay inside. You take precautions and you take it easy and relax and rest. And do things that you haven't done before, like start painting, reading books that you hadn't read before. If we just keep our heads cold, everything is going to be all right. Okay? This isn't the end of the world. Nope. I promise you. Now, okay, I gotta go home and have some dinner. Yeah, my family's waiting. You can call me as soon as you feel a bit better. I'm going to make sure that you get some painkillers or stuff like that, you know, the regular stuff. Yeah, okay, we talk to you later. Gotta go. Bye.
Hi. My name is Starling. It's very nice to see you here. You told me on the phone you need a nice and relaxing shave. Is it correct? Can I have a look? Just a little bit closer. All you need to do right now is just to relax and enjoy the moment. The moment of total relaxation. I promise you will love this shave. I will use this soap. This is a really beautiful metal box. A lot of soap so I can make really nice thick foam.
create this raining nice kind of pillow on your skin, so the shape is even more comfortable. And instead of using a bowl, I will use this technique when you make foam actually on your palm. It's even more relaxing. Have you ever seen that? Now I'm going to apply this foam on your beautiful face. Making sure I'm covering all the beard. Let your mind to rest. Don't think about anything. No worries. Only positive things. I have this really wonderful straight razor, which I'm going to use on you. Okay. Really careful and gentle. Can you turn your head a little? Great. Check it. Okay, here's perfect. This side. Excellent. Let me remove last bits of foam from my face. nice to apply a really, really nice balm, aftershave balm, so your skin stays really smooth. Light all over the shaved area. You look amazing, and all of us need to rest sometimes and to feel loved, cared. So anytime you need, you should know that I'm here for you. Okay? Bye.
Hi there. How are you? There's no need to be scared. You know, with during this time of the coronavirus, everything's gonna be okay. I don't foresee you getting it. No, everything's gonna be fine. I know this is a scary time for everybody. But things will get better. You just gotta be positive here. Everything's all gonna work out. It's gonna get better and everything will go back to normal. And I know that this is a very scary time for everybody. But there's no need to panic. Everything's going to be okay. And eventually, everything will go back to normal and, you know, people will look back and think, oh, that was really bizarre. But everything will work out, I promise you. Don't foresee you catching this virus from anybody or you catching it out of nowhere. You have nothing to worry about. You seem to be a very healthy person, and they say that if you're real healthy, that the chances of getting this coronavirus is very slim. I mean, it's all gonna be okay. And we will get through this together. As long as we do what we're told to by practicing social distancing and, you know, not being in a big group, everything will be okay. And it'll all come to an end very quickly. And everything will go back to normal. And yeah, it's all gonna work out. You have nothing to be afraid of. I promise you that everything will work out.
Hello, lovely. How are you feeling? Okay. So, you've come in for a little bit of a pampering. Yeah? So, we're just going to have a mini makeup application. Alright. All you need to do is literally just sit there, relax, and just enjoy the experience. And just feel nice and calm. And just enjoy the moment. I have a selection of things here. So now I will just begin. Okay. We've colour matched you not so long ago, so I've got the right shades here. Okay. Feel free to speak if you wish. Got lovely lips. Beautiful. They're naturally that nice and rosy. It's nice. In a nice way, I hope. And good. After I've done this, I could get you a nice hot chocolate or something. Or I can get you something cool. I love your face shape. It's a gorgeous shade. Nice matched. I'm going to put some powder on top.
a bit of bronzer. Don't put too much of that on. Nice blush. Okay, like that for me. That's it. Relax. Bit around these gorgeous lips. Perfect. Keep it nice and simple on the eyes. Okay. Close. Your base. I'm just going to put a nice little shade of that. Can you just look at your eyes? They're stunning. Okay, now I know which shade. Close for me. Gorgeous. A dark shade there. I'm just going to blend. What's my blending brush? So I'll use this one first. Let's put a little bit of that up the top.
suppose it's nice not too bad. Give some to brush your brow. Lovely long lashes. I'm going to use this special one. Okay, you can just look straight at me. Okay. Look up for me. Good. Pop a little bit there. Look at me. And just a last. Wonderful. I like. Let me have a look. Bit of a... No, I'm not sure on that one. Just put some lip liner on. Okay. Filled it all in nicely. And finally, I'm going to put the colour on. Yeah, put a bit of colour. Don't worry, it's not as bright as mine. Just going to pop it in the corner there. Open slightly. And together. Okay, relax. Great. I'm just going to a little bit of this special powder just to. Nice clear powder. You can see. There we go. You look absolutely gorgeous. You've got such a healthy glow. Your eyes are twinkling again. Now you go and relax. Think happy thoughts. And have some you time. You deserve it. Now you take care now. Bye bye.
Good afternoon. How are you feeling? Tense. I'm sorry. It's alright. There's a lot to be tense about at the moment. Alright though, just focus on the moment. I know that there's a lot, it's just really overwhelming right now, but one day at a time, we'll get through it, I promise. I also managed to get my hands on some baby wipes. Silly as that might sound, but how about brush your hair, wash your face, kind of give you a nice little relaxing face massage, just to help you unwind. It would make me feel better. And I have some cranberry tinsel leftover soap from the holidays that my mom gave me. And it has a nice outdoorsy smell. It smells like a pine tree. But just a little bit of water into that. Give it a little bit of sudsy. Close your eyes for me. It smells really good, doesn't it? It's like a fruity pine. Reminds me of Christmas. We have everything we need right now. Just one day. To feel nice and clean, isn't it? Wash it off now. I know sometimes when I feel stuck, something that's bothering me, sometimes just washing my face, taking a shower, just letting those little bubbles wash away all of the anxiety. You're doing the best you can. That's all you can do sometimes, but you're doing alright. You're okay. You're gonna get through this. Brush your hair for a little bit while that dries a little. This is my favorite brush. I like it because it's really gentle, but the bristles are so close together. It's okay for you to just relax. You don't have to do anything at this moment. Just allow your mind and your body to sink down. Let the weight, let gravity just pull you.